So there it is, the Confederate flag flying here in Freedom Township at REG's greenhouse. This is in Freedom Township, Ohio. Right there's the center of Freedom Township, Ohio, right outside of Garrettsville. But yeah, white supremacists have the slave flag just flying proud. And they're running a business right underneath it. Right underneath a flag that represents the torture and murder and brutality and inhumane treatment of black people. And it's right on display right here in Northeast Ohio.